freedom, both of which have been given to us by God himself. God's print is everywhere in our nation's history, although some would like to convince us that he has no place in the public square.
His moral laws are being ignored. His providence is denied. And if it were possible, some would even legislate him out of existence.
The reality is that God's power and blessing over our nation can't be denied. His presence, his blessing, and his care still shape and define who we are as a nation.
On our money too. When we pledge
tell you what's in store. I don't know a lot of things. I don't have all the answers to the questions of life, but I know in whom I have believed.
Love. people will pray. If my people will pray.